Today in this video we will learn new concept big and small, tall and short and long and short. So big and small, elephant and so yes, which is big? Elephant. And which is small? And. Very good. Next, lion. Lion is big. And mouse. Mouse is small. Now, mama and baby. So mama hen is big and baby hen is small. Right. Kangaroo and monkey. So your kangaroo is big and monkey is small. Very good. Ostrich and owl. So tell me which one is big? Yes, ostrich is big and your owl is small. Now we will learn tall and short. Yes, there are two clowns, big and small. Yes, this is tall and this is short. Short is very sad too. Now come lion and rat. So yes, your lion is tall and rat is short. Now let's see what will come. Dog and crow. So yes, dog is tall and crow is short. Very good. Keep it up. Now. Man and boy. So man is tall. Your father is taller than you and you are shorter to your father. Very good. Now ride and top. So yes, ride is taller and your top is shorter. Now what will come? Now we will learn the concept of long and short. So which cup is your long and which cup is short? Yes, you are right. This is long cup and this is short cup. Okay, now there are two trees. So which is long and which is short? Very good, very good. Keep it up. So long tree and short tree. Now we have yummy cake with 6 candles. So this cake is long and this cake is short. Very intelligent students. Now pencil. So which is long? Tell me. Very good. So this is long and this is short. Now what will come? So last one is post box. Which one is? Yes, this is longer and this is shorter.